I'm going to show you how easy it is to get started with AI Content Pad. Begin by pressing Enter. And it's done.